you want to be a great writer, then you need to start writing by yourself. I know you've had a script partner or a story partner all these years when you're in high school and in college, but now you must think on your own. You'll realize that your ideas have value and that you must start thinking of them on your own. Now, down the road, you might be able to pick up a partner, but right now, you're having to decide on a genre and a topic that suits one person really well. It's very hard to find something that suits two people well. So to begin with, you must write on your own. Get your feet under you. Learn to stand. You can't be a doubles partner unless you learn how to play tennis by yourself first. So first, write.